Election campaigns can be complicated. Let's focus on what matters to you, like better transit options. All parties will improve transit, but plans are all over the map. The Liberals will enhance and expand local transit and reduce congestion. They've committed over $4 billion in Toronto. NDP will fund half of operating costs and invest more than $1 billion across the province. GO services will increase from Toronto to Kitchener-Waterloo and Niagara. PC will create more subways in the inner suburbs of Toronto and possibly light rail in smaller centers like Hamilton. The Green Party will turn regional transit into a single-pay user system and increase funding for cycling and walking infrastructure. They will electrify GO services. Let's keep it simple. Get out and vote on June 7th.